Hello friends, welcome to my channel Praju Chetu Rockers. Today I am going to show you how to do acrylic pouring. First you need any colors you like, but white is compulsory, and you need any colors you like, just add it, and you even need pouring medium. How much paint you have added into the cup, that much pouring medium you need to add. And mix them together. And when you mix, it should come in honey liquid density. If it come less than that, your painting is not going to move. I have completed yellow color. Now I'm starting with blue color. Here I am using two colors. You can use any of your choice. But be aware that you need a white color. Mix it thoroughly. There should be no lumps, or on your paintings, bubbles are going to form. You need to give a 2 to 3 minutes mix and check the density. If you feel that your painting is too thick, you can add more pouring medium, and if you feel your painting is too liquidy, you can add more paint. It should be looking like that. The blue color is ready and I'm starting with white. Any color choice, but white is compulsory. How much paint, that much pouring medium. I have completed all colors. You need to settle it for 5 minutes. And then you need to pour the of any choice first color from the corner gently into the cup, slowly pouring. If you rush, then your colors are gonna mix. And you can use how many ever layers you like. Here I am using two colors layers, one blue and one yellow. Now the second color you need to pour very carefully from where you have poured the previous color. From there we need to pour it slowly without mixing. It should form layers above each paint level. You need a canvas for pouring the paint. The layer should form like this, blue, yellow, blue, yellow. This is the canvas. You can get it in any stationery store. Now the white, you need to spread it on the canvas. And then you need to spread it into the whole canvas. You can use a brush or ice cream stick, anything of your choice, which is available with you. It should spread the whole canvas. Don't leave lumps of the white, or your painting is going to come like bubble. Now that also needs to settle for 5 minutes. Put the canvas above your cup and twist it suddenly. Then remove it from upwards. Then you need to shake your painting in all directions till it spread to the whole corners. And this and your output will come like this. Thank you. If you like it, subscribe.